lanes for the first 100 meters, and then they'll break. Boyd is looking strong again at the moment already. On the inside, we have Orzhanov. Orzhanov in the lead as they break, but Boyd on the outside is going for the lead right now. Uko, the other Kenyan, on the inside, and Waddle is way back exactly where he was in the semifinals.
We don't know right now whether he's just trying to stay out of trouble. It'll be a few more 100 yards before we know if Dave is seriously injured or really just lagging back to stay out of trouble.
Audio
not too bad because it was quite a fast pace through that first 200 meters. And as we said, here go the Kenyans charging for the lead, coming up to the bell lap. Boyd and Uku.
Okay, and right with them is Andy Carter of Great Britain, Dieter Fromm of East Germany. Those are the four right now. They're on the bell lap. The split is 52.3.
If they just pull up here and get on the outside of Orzhanov, you would have them boxed in perfectly. Let's hope Dave makes a move down this back stretch.
Running like a mirror reflection of each other. First and second.
There he
right
goes.
There with him.
There's Orzhanov from the Soviet Union going up to the lead now.
There goes Orzhanov, the favorite, taking the lead. Dave Waddle is making his bid. He's in too bad position right now.
I think Dave's in great position on this. At this point, he's in perfect position on the outside. Good striking distance for this last 100, 200 meters.
Stand by for the kick of Dave Waddle. If he's got it, he could make it. But he's got to catch Orzhanov and the Kenyan. And there he comes. Thank you.